Sabi ni Ricky Davao, sinabi raw sa kanya ng dakilang Lino Broca. I was telling the young people in my staff that, you know, it was a great Lino Broca who launched the career of Boyet. Tama ba ako, Boyet? Yes. Intinimbang ka ngunit kulang. Sabi raw ni Lino, for one to be a great actor, you have to be a good person.
A good person.
If you remember anything from Lino, what was that? What is it?
Yeah. One time he told me that the greatest form of art is discipline. Yeah.
Wow.
Ganun. Oh, mahirap talaga ang disiplina.
Of course.
Mahirap. Like,
pero makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Diba?
The day before the shoot, you have to really memorize and get into
the character.
You have to study the material.
Di ka nagsusuklay, di ka naliligo.
Or else, di ba?
Diba?
Kung ano man dapat mong gawin before the shoot, you have to do it.
How does it go again? The greatest form of art
is discipline.
See, we learned something today. Galing. Boyet, ikaw ba? We consider you to be one of the greatest actors in this country. Who to you is the greatest actor in this country? Meron ba?
Yung Yumaong J. Ilagan. Yes, yes.
Totoo.
Yung Yumaong J. Ilagan.
Galing. One of the greatest actors.
Yes.
There was something about him, no?
Yes, oh. That's the reason why naging barkada ko siya. he's one of my... Ano.
Did you do movies with him?
Ang dami namin ginawa. Ikaw ay Akin with Lorna Tulintik.
Yes.
I love Brutal.
Yes.
His movie, Brutal. He was good in...
Marilu Diaz Abaya.
And he was also good in Kakabakabakaba.
Tama. Right. Which was Mike De Leon.
Yes.
Wow, what a great actor. Wow. Boyet, I know you directed a couple of materials for television. You even did some movies, I think, as a director.
As a director.
Why didn't you pursue directing? Yung talagang, you know, like, I think the last material you directed was some years ago.
Some years ago, the last material I did was yung sa MMK.
Galing.
Medal of Valor. The title was Medal of Valor.
Given the chance, would you want to direct more often?
I'm planning to direct hopefully end of this year.
Wow.
Yeah.
Look forward to that. Tonight, we'll